my little makeup lovers. How are you guys doing today? Sorry, I'm sucking on a lollipop Tootsie Roll thingy. So today is an exciting day. So I'm going to announce the two winners to my giveaway. First off, I want to thank everybody for entering. And I want to thank everybody for subscribing to my channel. And just letting you know, if you don't win this time around, I'm just going to let you know that I will be doing other giveaways. The further along I get on this channel, the more giveaways I will be doing, because I do enjoy them. I like getting back to you guys who subscribe to my channel, who support me and write such lovely comments, you know, in my section below. I'm a small channel. But thanks to you guys, I am growing bigger, and I don't have the words to express how much I appreciate every single one of you. Okay, so to the part that you guys only care about, I have gotten in contact, or tried to get in contact with both the winners. I have gotten in contact and spoken at this moment when I'm videotaping this with the second place winner, but I haven't heard yet back from the first place winner. But I'm not one of those, contests where you have to do it in so much time and then I move on to somebody else. No, I never said that, so I'm not going to do that. I'm going to hope that the first place winner is either has already gotten in contact me after I did this video, or she sees this and gets in contact with me. Either, you know, I'll wait and see what happens. You know, I'm not going to wait a month, but I don't think she's going to take that long. So I say this correctly and don't tick anybody off. All right. Dun, da, da, da. The first place winner is The Life of Nina. So, hey, Nina. Now, you won. So hopefully you've already gotten back in contact with me. But if you haven't won yet, you know, just drop me a message below and tell me where you want, or check your email, because I have emailed you, Nina. And, I used your email that's underneath your YouTube account there. So you can drop me an email back and let me know if you want me to use that address. There's an address. I assume that's where you have your, I know you're doing a Christmas card thing. God, I can't even talk. I'm so sorry. Where you're exchanging Christmas cards. So just let me know if that's the address you want me to use to send you your dose of colors, your ColourPop highlighter, and the brushes, the two Morphe brushes. So I hope you enjoy those, or if you're giving them as a gift for Christmas for somebody else, I hope they enjoy them. I really love those colors that are in there. I think they're stunningly gorgeous, so hopefully you enjoy them. Okay, so the second place winner, and I'm glad I could do a second place winner. Thank you guys for getting me, at this point, over 100 subscribers. Is Alyssa Christine, and I have spoken to Alyssa, so I have her address. Thank you, Alyssa. I'm so happy that you're excited. She was excited. I'm excited, and I can't wait to get this out to her, and so she can get it. So I'm hoping that I'm going to be able to get these out. Today is Monday. I hope to get to the mail tomorrow, get them all packed up and sent on their way. At least I will get Alyssa sent out, and as soon as I get in contact with Nina, I will get her sent out. Hers is, from what I see, her address on the, and I'm not giving this away because it's on her YouTube channels in Ohio. Well, I'm in Michigan, so she's just right down yonder from me. So, yeah. So, again, thank you all for subscribing and commenting and wanting to be in the giveaway. Again, I wish I could let everybody win. I really do, but I am not that rich, let me tell you. So, but I will be doing more giveaways, so don't unsubscribe just because you didn't win. I see you out there. You know I'm talking to you. So there will be more giveaways. So stay tuned and stay subscribed to my channel. I promise there will be more giveaways. I enjoy doing this. So again, congratulations to Nina and Alyssa. I'm so happy you guys won. I'm so happy that I think you guys are going to enjoy it, at least if not for yourself, for somebody else, I don't know. None of my business. Once this gets set out, it's all yours to do with what you will. And again, Alyssa is getting the Morphe 9 pan and the lip gloss and the eye brushes. I think that's right. So, okay, that is it. And there'll be a video up either after or before that. I am doing a foundation review today. Today's my Makeup Monday, so I'm going to be doing that. I'm going to have that out. And I'm not really loving this foundation. Just give you guys a heads up, and we'll see how it goes for the rest of the day. All right. I will talk to you guys later. Again, thank you guys for subscribing and wanting to be in my giveaway, and I will see you soon. And no, I did not do a tutorial on this God Green eyeshadow that I did because I don't think anybody wants to copy it. So I'm just playing with my James Charles set there. So, okay, I will talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.